Thomas, the chair of the Leonard White Dissertation Award Committee, Michael Tang of Columbia University. I would like to recognize Mikhail Pajunkov of Harvard University for his dissertation, The State and Markets in Russia, Understanding the Development of Bureaucratic Implementation Capacities Through the Study of Regulatory Reform, 2001-2008. In this work, Pajunkov documents the causes and consequences of a massive 2001 reform law in Russia that sought to centralize and strengthen the national government's regulatory authority. The dissertation uses an impressive array of qualitative and quantitative data to analyze the emergence of new institutional forms. It studies six state agencies, focusing on the motivations of street-level bureaucrats and the regulation of small to medium-sized firms. Pajunkov conducted 65 in-depth interviews and a comprehensive survey of 1,430 public officials to understand the motivations of federal inspectors and their supervisors to implement regulatory reforms. He also used secondary sources, including a six-year survey of private sector entrepreneurs and government officials conducted by the World Bank, and 24 focus groups of entrepreneurs and regulatory agency staff conducted by the Russian National Institute for Sociology Research. The dissertation thus provides a macro-level depiction of the varying trajectories of regulatory reform via the case studies, and a micro-level depiction of motivations of public and private actors through interviews, surveys, and a wide range of secondary sources. Pajunkov finds that internal norms, interpersonal networks, organizational autonomy, and financial resources had significant effects on the trajectories of agency reforms. Agencies with stronger informal norms, for example, were more resistant to President Putin's efforts to reestablish centralized authority following the collapse of communist rule. So our congratulations go to Mikhail.